ECD Hub has done through rigorous research and child retention study a two methodology approach. One, we have hired the world's top handpicked teachers, right now 15,000 teachers on board, 70% from North America, USA and Canada, and the rest of the 13% from Brazil, Dubai, India, Pakistan, China, Vietnam, Philippines, you name it. We have the best teachers who are making everyday content for your child. And yes, these days, very high, good schools who are in ECD have content for only science, engineering, technology, maths, which you call STEM. Here we have content into 16 subjects. You can see the screen behind my back. Content for dad, content for mom, cognitive development skills, motor skills, nutritional needs, motor skills development, sleep patterns, habits and practices, culture, innovation for kids, entrepreneurship for kids. Because we know this age 1 to 8, and this is not a new concept. People who are being billionaires and successful entrepreneurs, they know very well that this is the age where the child needs to learn. So they give the table time to the kids, but they try to enforce them the knowledge through another way. Now, we don't want you to have information overload for your child. That's why the content is developed in such a way that it takes only 5 to 8 minutes of your learning time, because in order to make your kids successful, we need your mentorship. We are trying to reach those places of ultra poverty for free at no cost. So what you're contributing, not only you're getting value for money, but you know that every package that you buy is also enabling somebody else in the poor country to study. So we are trying to bridge that gap of quality teachers through our software as a subscription service. Secondly, you can see this boy, this is our first patented United States Patent Office awarded us the patent in Jan 2021 for first educational robot. And yes, it's a full-fledged 4.5 feet robot that walk, dances, talk. It has about 15,000 content inbuilt. Yet we know that we only have 4 robots. And on the third side, the innovation that we are trying to do is we are launching world's first ECD crypto coin, and the name is EDU coin. Right now it's not available, but it's available offline in a way that we are paying our teachers through those crypto coins. And that will actually be value for money, because in future you will be able to use this cryptocurrency not only to educate your child, but you can also sponsor somebody sitting in part of Africa, Sudan, Syria, anywhere where you know education is not there. There is women empowerment issues, and we are trying to reach there using the power of technology. And then the fourth and the most important thing is we have the community insight. So this is a social network like Facebook, LinkedIn, specific to early childhood development inside ECD Hub, where parents and teachers interact. So if you're a teacher who wants to take your Montessori or daycare to next level sitting in any part of the world, this is the right product for you. This is not a replacement of curriculum. This actually is an supplement. Is like your knowledge is increased. You can always write. We are helping schools get to the next level of quality standards. Because you see, when 15,000 brain of best ECD trained teachers, Montessori experts, schools owners, who have run their school for years, and PhDs, when they get together and they're trying to make that content with the fun element of cartoon, you can believe why we have an award-winning standby. So welcome to ECD Hub. Hit the link below and this can take you to right now what is going on. But our mandate is we are trying to stay sustainable, give you an ad-free app or mobile versions or web versions, and just charge you a cup of coffee, which anybody can afford. And when you are with us, this is also trying to reach third world countries where education is still not available. This is Farid Premani. Thank you for the talk time and hope this helps you. Take care.